Welcome back. Right, before we get into this, I want to say about my last video. I cried. Actually, my last two videos, I really cried. Because this girl is absolutely unreal for her age. And it shocks me. Now, I'm about to listen to a cover by her, and it's a Rihanna song. And I love this song because of one of two reasons. One, because one of my friends sung it in high school and she sounded exactly like Rihanna. Her name is Piper. She's also, I'm following her on my Instagram, so check her out, Piper Grace. And two, it's Rihanna. Who doesn't love Rihanna? Anyway, enough chit chat. Let's get into it. Oh, it's already good. Here we go. Seriously? Not even... Nah, mate. Nah. Literally, nah. A cold, sweat, heart, he that believeth. I threw my hands up in the air, said, show me something. He said, absolutely unreal. Round and around and around and around we go. Mate, it's not, she don't, why am I looking there? She don't say, she doesn't say go, she goes go, which gives it that little bit of a twang. I'm not gonna swear, just in case there are kids watching. I love it when they do that. So so like just certain words you can add a twang to it, so like goes the number one, go. I can't do it. You get what I mean. Oh, now tell me now, you know, maybe it's just because of her accent. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. Oh. Takes me out the way I want you to stay. Seriously. Seriously. How? I have got one question for comments. Put down my hand. Focus on my hand. Has she learned to sing that all natural, or she had training and she had vocal coaching? Please put it in the comment section below, because I'm actually curious about that. Because if she had vocal coaching, you link me the person she had vocal coaching from, because I want to learn how to sing. Oh my god. It's not much of a life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given. If she ever has a concert, I might even go visit her, because I'm literally in shock. And she sounds like Rihanna as well. That's a scary thing. I've got a video for her. Just for her. Oh, also, if you want to know why I keep looking there, the video is actually coming from that screen, but my bigger screen is here, which I prefer to watch stuff on. But I always end up looking here because it's like half a second out of sync, this big one. That's why I keep looking here. So if you ever wondered. Video for her. Do singing. So sing a song, but do an impression. So like say sing A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman, but sing it with the voices of like Christina Aguilera, Pink, Rihanna. Then do herself. Then do it in the style of Celine Dion. I think she sings out of her nose, which gives it a really distinctive sound, which is absolutely amazing. I'm going to keep going. I've yapped on too much.
Feel like I can live without you. Takes me out the way. I want you to stay. Broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know what which of us is caving. Not really sure how I feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. Takes me out the way. I want you to stay. Stay. Stay.
Oh. What do I say? Literally. What do I say? I wanted to smile all the way through that video, but I couldn't because of one reason. You saw me wipe my tears because I was trying so hard not to cry. That's why I kept saying, wow, because I was about to go, wow. But like, I'm literally starting to tear up now. Let's move back a bit. Yeah. Angelina Jordan, Stay by Rihanna. Cover of Rihanna. How old was she? I don't know how old she was. 2018, so she was 13. Oh, she was 11. 11! Shut the front door. Literally, just shut it. Mom, shut the door! She's out there in the garage, probably. Who knows? 11 years old, and she sounds amazing. See, you can see how I'm trying to hold back my swearing. Wow. That's all I can say. It's literally wow. Seriously, if you haven't already, press that subscribe button. Seriously, I'm going to be reacting to so much more of her. She literally blew me away. God, 1.3 million views. Jeez. And that's probably not even our main channel because it does say cover channel. That's unreal. Wow. Anyway. My name is Scott. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.